As part of the redesigned Photos app this year, there are a couple of new ways to quickly find the media and the files that you want within Photos. One of these is the new Media Types and Utilities albums, and you get to these by scrolling down to near the bottom of the Photos app. You can actually customise where these go, but that's another video. Under the Media Types option, you can quickly find different sorts of media, so perhaps all of your spatial videos or your portrait mode pictures, or maybe you want to find all of your screenshots or burst mode pictures. Tapping onto any of these takes you to a new album for each. But the other really useful section is called Utilities, and here you can find things like QR codes perhaps you've screenshot or taken photographs of, you can see all of the receipts that you scanned in using your camera, you can see all sorts of different types of content, not necessarily all videos or all photos, the things which include certain things. So things which include handwriting, things which include illustrations or photos, all those sort of stuff. There are even some smart folders here to find pictures or videos that you've recently edited, recently viewed, and recently shared. That means you can really quickly locate what you're looking for. And this is also the place where you'll now find the map of your photos. Just like before in the old Photos app, you can see all of your pictures and where they were taken around the world. So this new reorganisation makes it easier to find certain types of media, but there are some things which are kind of hidden in here as well, a bit like the map. But I will say that the Photos app is something that the more you explore and the more you play with it, the more useful features that you'll find that simply you didn't realise were there. And that's a bit like iOS 18 in general. I spent summer playing around with the operating system, and I found 100 different things that I think improve the way your iPhone works compared to iOS 17. I've written an ebook which you can find below, and of course there are loads more quick tip videos on my channel. I'd encourage you to go and check them out, and I'll see you later.